I felt so bad. I felt so bad for them zombies in Jonathan's soul. Zombies are trying to eat and make friends and stuff. And the guy, the people, head is hidden inside. And the zombie just want to make friends and stuff. Hey, little brain, what's up? I eat little brain once in a while. But I just felt bad for them zombies. They're just standing out there waiting. Right, looking at them zombie wish watches, you know, just... So I wrote a song for them. I mean, John, I don't know. I didn't write it today, but I knew. See, I went back in time. I wrote the song. It's kind of like Jonathan's song, but let me just play it for you. You'll see what I'm talking about. Shut the hell up and sing, I know.
Once upon a time when we were dead, you know, just wandering around, biting, eating everybody all over town. Not a lot of brain function at the old spinal cord junction, so we ambled, we rambled, and made the strangest of sounds. All that trauma and my problem and human smoke is blowing another zombie. This is, you know, a zombie. Sure, we can't get bored. So when two zombies meet each other and bump foreheads, it's no mistake. It's a perfect opportunity for some zombie patty cake. Talk about the forehead and the right and the left and the wrist. Your arms
don't fall off or your elbows don't break. Other than that, that was a good time to use some zombie patty cake.
He tasted kind of salty, but at least he didn't eat. And I remember very fondly that baker baking just as fast as he can. I have a good authority, he's the sweetest old man. Yeah, we have lower expectations whenever we try to dance, though we always end up taking down another zombie's pants, and the zombie pants falling down was the worst mistake. When your leg comes clean off with it, it's time for zombie patty cake, clap the back of both hands, and the right and the left, then the wrist and the wrist.
We thought about square dancing, but all them rules, so with this thing, let's do something we can handle. Let's play some zombie patty cake.
Find yourself in, and you and your zombie friends have walked around scratching your head. Look for entertainment options in which we all can partake. I get to share the zombie pork, I'm tasting zombie patty cake. Zombie patty cake, clap the back of both hands, and the right, and the left, and the wrist of your friend.
We thought about break dancing, but really not.
Zombie patty cake, clap.
We've got some zombie patty cake.